Good morning, Eagles. Let's get ready for our morning announcements. Today is Tuesday, September 17th.
I'm Avery.
And I'm Ella. Let's get ready for the news.
Do you know what a synonym is? It's a word that nearly means the same as another word. For example, pretty is a synonym of attractive.
The word of the week is lunch. Can't you think of a synonym for lunch?
Yes, how about charge, cut, jab, jump, pass, spring, stab, swing, swipe, and thrust?
You sure know a lot of words that mean lunch. How about using it in a sentence?
Since it means a sudden forward thrust of the body, a sentence might sound like this. She made a lunge to erase the rest of the whiteboard.
The cheesy joke of the day comes from Willow in third grade.
What do you call a skinny booger?
I don't know, what?
A slim picking.
Good one, Willow.
Now here's Charlie with today's lunch menu.
Today we are having chicken rings, baked ham, hot buttered roll, mashed potatoes, sweet potatoes, broccoli and cheese, crisp side salad, fresh fruit, and flavored applesauce. Yum! Let's give a big happy birthday to a few Eagles.
Happy birthday. Don't forget to go to the office to get your pencil.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you.
Goodbye, Eagles. Do your best and have a great day.